Yeah, we're good. makes sense.
Engine 3 to fire inspector.
Commander, engine 7.
Engine 7.
What is your location?
First floor in the kitchen towards the rear.
Are you on the line? Alright, 12-1-8 is relieved on the line. You take over the line, and you got engine 1-4 back in your up.
Engine 7, 10-4.
Base over to 8.
Out of range.
The restaurant is shut down. The building is shut down. We're searching for the other meters for the rest of the building.
Okay, 10-4.
Watch
901-2, the fire sector. Rescue on the shelter. Rescue on the shelter.
Take a little wine over here and you get ladder 1-8.
Yeah, it's going to be between the pools.
Ladder 1-8. You guys are backing down, Tom. Let's get ladder 3.
Oh, they got one. They got one. Let me let them know. Battalion 8 to command.
8 to command.
Okay, I'm on the roof with engine 263 of exposure 4. We have view of fire. We're just going to start opening up and pouring it down into the hole.
Hi, command 10-4. Let me know if you guys need relief or another line up there or anything.
10-4. Go ahead, guys. Okay, just to give you an update. I'm on the roof of exposure 4. We're looking down, we're pouring water in. It appears that we have three holes in the roof, but with heavy fire coming out of all three of them at this time.
All right, command 10-4, we're going to operate the lines to exposure 4, and we're in the process of setting up the power ladder.
10-4. At this time, no, but it wouldn't hurt to send a truck and just check on the second and third floor, the first, second, and third floor. Yeah, I just came out of that floor. Battalion 8 to command.
Come in.
The fire in the rear is now also fire in the front.
Roof check, operation into the fire building check.
Command of the battalion is broken up. Can you stand by that?
Yeah, the fire that we had in the rear is now extended to the fires also in the front at this time, check.
All right, command 10-4. We'll get the tower ladder set up.
Decided on explosion. Second command.
Command.
We're trying to see if we can make some headway to prevent them from expressing to the front, Dave.
All right, command 10-4.
Battalion 8 to battalion 9.
Battalion 9.
Yeah, you're not going to be able to. It's already up front.
Battalion 809.
10-4.
Command to all central supervisors, please be advised, Conet has confirmed gas is shut to the building. 5-6-10-4. 5-6 to command. The utilities are shut off to exposure 2 and the fire building.
Command to all central supervisors, the fire building. The fire building had gas shut off.
10-4 on that.
Command to fire, command to exposure 4, central supervisor, battalion 8. Go ahead, command. Yeah, Air Recon Chief reports you may have a better shot at it at a floor above from where you're standing. Is there an additional floor?
It's definitely pushing forward.
Engine 15 short to 1-8. Battle 1-8. I want a good high jump ready to supply you guys whenever you're ready. 10-4, I'll let you know. Show.
Everybody.
15,000.
Yeah. 15,000, you should be good now. Check the pressure. Check the pressure.
Commander, engine 9.
Are you supplying 155?
Negative. It might be 2-4 engines. 2-4 engine might be supplying that line.
Commander, engine 2-4.
Engine 2-4.
Are you guys supplying engine 155?
Reporting a heavy HCU that may fall through the roof, so you may get some kickback on your end. Do me a favor, you guys can engine 3, get back as far as you can.
Okay, engine 3-3, dead four.
Command to battalion 3-5.
3-5, okay. Yeah, I see both power lines up and operating. Can you take charge of the rear of exposure 2 and become the rear sector supervisor of exposure 2?
Send for Mike. Let me just check around and make sure there's enough pressure. We'll head back there. Let you know when I get there.
All right, send for. I'm going to get the command channel.
Send for.
Yeah, you get back to your rig. aspects in the last couple hours.
I'm going to get the 9.
Are you guys looking at your question now?
Please, that's good.